Yo, y'all ain't never seen something like this.
Nah, sis.
We about to drop some bars about keyboard shortcuts.
Oh, no, she didn't.
Look, here we go. Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint. Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go.
Oh.
Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint.
Oh.
Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go. I gotta make, I need to create. I need a plate for all of this cake. Got an idea, I need to film it. I just hope I don't mess up the frame rate. Actually, if you need help with frame rates, I have a video on that, link is down below. That's called cross promotion. That's how I teach you slow motion. And I put story on top, yeah, story on top. Ain't about gear, it's about that emotion. Working keys like I'm Alicia. Band-aids on my fingers, butter on my B-roll. Testing beta features, you look dope in my t-shirt.
Merch, look.
Preview in my edit, dang, it's so fly. Let a hater try me.
Lock.
I be like, goodbye. I was born to edit, scissors on my neck. I like trimming clips, I like chips and dip. But nothing in this world that I like more than this.
Shortcuts.
All I really want to use is
shortcuts.
I don't really need a mouse, I need the
shortcuts.
All an editor need is
shortcuts.
Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint. Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go.
Oh.
Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint.
Oh.
Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go. Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L, let go. Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L. Bruh, I will hover like Casey. Sis, I stay peachy like DG. Drink coffee like Peter McKinnon. Ain't worried about haters' opinions. Ergo all day with my Jarvis. Fill bins like I'm shopping at Target. Just notice another mistake. Third time I'm exporting today. Script like I'm Darius. Filming like I'm Harris. Gimbal like I'm Kitty. Share it like I'm Shameless. Edit like I'm OD Show. Bootstrap like any mogul, bro. Mark the and Mark the app, there you go. Watch it back, trim it up, make it flow. Can even edit with my big toe. I am scared of beach balls though. I was born to edit. Scissors on my neck. I like trimming clips. Smoke coming off my tips. But nothing in this world that I like more than this.
Shortcuts.
All I really want to use is
shortcuts.
I don't really need a mouse, I need the
shortcuts.
All an editor need is
shortcuts.
Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint. Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go.
Oh.
Hover to preview. I to set the endpoint, O to set the outpoint.
Oh.
Click to select. Comma to insert, L to let go.
Oh.
Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L, let go. Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L. Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L, let go. Hover I O.
Oh.
Click comma L, let go.
Shortcuts. 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 Shortcuts.
Hey y'all, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, it would bring me just off the charts happiness as a itty bitty little creator here on YouTube if you would hit the thumbs up button down below or leave a comment or maybe even pass this on to your other video friend who would find this hilarious, then that would warm my heart. Now obviously this is a music video about a certain set of shortcuts in Premiere, but if you want to learn how to use these particular shortcuts or why I have customized them the way I have, then you can check out my full lesson on rough cutting in Premiere that's linked down below in the description. You can also get my list of essential Premiere Pro shortcuts. These are the ones that I think are worth memorizing from the jump because they're gonna make such a difference in your speed as an editor, and that is free to download and also linked down below. And one last link, if you want to cop that Shuttle shirt that I was sporting earlier in the vid, then you can get that at marybetsy.com/merch. Anyway, my partner Miles and I had so much fun making this music video production. This is not really the typical video that we make. It's much more documentary style. And this was like, I just went wild thinking of props and we did a lot of crafts. It definitely took more than 5 minutes, okay? So today's mission is that we're gonna make props for an upcoming music video. First up is I'm gonna take this jacket and I'm planning on covering it with all these keys. We even tried to make this gigantic mouse that didn't end up making the cut. Y'all give a thumbs up for this poor bumpy little thing. And I know the whole production was over the top, silly, wild, all the things, but that was kind of the point because I wanted to think of a fun way for people to memorize keyboard shortcuts because memorizing sucks, but learning a song is hella fun. And oh, by the way, if you don't know me, hi, my name is Mary and I am a filmmaker and I also have an online course that teaches you how to make videos. So how to plan, how to shoot, how to edit, you know, whether you're a noob or you really want to learn to become a pro, like this course has got you. And so I'm making this editing lesson for the course and teaching these trimming shortcuts. And I'm like, dang, this is TMI. Like people's brains are gonna explode. And so how am I gonna help them remember these? And so the obvious answer was a rap video. Now that is definitely not because I am an aspiring hip hop artist, but I am aspiring to be like those teachers who were not scared to embarrass themselves to make learning fun for me when I was in school. Y'all, shout out to one of your teachers who did that for you. Let me know in the comments what kind of silliness they did to make you learn something. I also want to shout out to all the filmmakers that I featured in this video. These are people that I have followed, that I have been inspired by for years on YouTube. And so if you don't already follow them, then check them out. And if you do follow them, then I'd really appreciate it if you let them know, hey, you were featured in this crazy weird hip hop video about keyboard shortcuts, so that hopefully they'll share it and then more people will be able to watch it. Finally, if you do want to learn more about my online course that teaches you step by step how to make videos for your brand, and you're going to walk away with 2 videos for your brand by the end of the course, then you can learn more about that at marybetsy.com. And I'm also going to be doing a course giveaway at my Instagram at GoMaryBetsy. So if you're interested in that, then follow me there. All right, y'all, thank you again so much for watching. It means so much to me. And I hope you learned something, and at the very least, that it made you smile, made you laugh in these really uncertain times. Sending so much love your way, and I'll see you later. Bye, y'all. Yo, y'all, I never seen something like this.
Nah.
Yo, y'all, I never seen something like this.
Nah.
Yo, y'all, I never seen something like this.
Nah.
That's what I want. Hey.
Mikey and Mikey, up there you go.
You strap like any mogul, bro.
Mikey and.
Yeah.
Oh, 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 oh,